Hey everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to play Fortnite and I'm not gonna play that explosive again as I did last time because this... Yeah. I actually want a game out of it, so... Yeah, let's get into it and play a lot. Maybe not a lot, I'm probably just gonna play 2 or 3 matches, but... Isn't it the thought that counts? You know? Yeah. Just the fact that you think about it. And as my brother say, that you can always see videos where people win. But losing is a part of the game too. And it can be fun to lose in a game like this. So, yeah. That's why I'm playing and recording videos even though I lose. Every time. And you know, I have been playing with Gubichan sometimes. Yeah, Gubichan. I mention you sometimes when even though you're not here. And it's not because I'm sad, okay? But yeah. I talked with Gubichan and said I really don't know what I should do in Fortnite anymore. I just play. And I like to do some stuff. Some specific stuff in my video, so it's easier to give it a name actually. But still, I just like to do that. And then Gubichan just looked at me and said, really cool. You could start by winning. That really hurt. I'm the best Fortnite player in the world. Of course I can win. It's just because I don't want to. I want other people to win so they can be happy. I'm a very unselfish person. And I can't be that if I don't, like, win. No, not if I don't win, if I don't lose for other people. Let them win instead of me, but... Yeah. Let's see. We don't want that, we want the shield, but... Let's check these over here before we pop the shield. The chest here. Please say it's an AR. Nope. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna take a risk. I'm go down here before I do anything. Wait. Where was it? There. It was right there. Whoops. I did it on purpose. Edit. Didn't I see a chest over here when I flew over? Oh, no. Okay, let's go to the other place where you can find some loot. Right over there. Just believe in yourself. A little chest with an AR and a shield potion, nice. Everything we dreamed of. It feels like all my dreams is coming true right now. Maybe I want the medkit right now too, but don't be greedy, okay? It's not a good thing to be greedy. And I like the stuff I have. I love just getting something. It's like the game gives me a chance right now. And soon there's going to come a person up and shoot me in the head with a pump shotgun and one hit me. Because that's just how it is. The big boot of the life just like kicking me in the balls. Nothing. Interesting. I haven't heard anyone. No, I don't wanna take it. Even though I'm a pro with it. Oh, another one of them? Okay, now we have to listen really careful. Someone left. Then this house is probably been cleared, except for this pile of wood. Oh yeah, he had been up there. Okay. Now I have to remember to look at the map. You know what, I'm just gonna leave. Actually, when you look at the zone, at the sky, it looks really beautiful. It probably sounds weird, a big thing of death looks beautiful, but it does. It's beautiful. This is, where I put the wall, so I have to keep my finger at that button too. Because it could be life-saving. Let's look into this house. Where should we go? We probably don't want to be at the borderline when people run in. But I know, I don't mean the borderline, at the edge of the circle, because people run in and... Oh, I just thought it was a person who jumped. I was just like, die. But no, I'm maybe too aggressive. Oh, there. Why can't I hit my gun? Nice, okay. And now let's run. We're gonna reload. Okay. That's one of the rockets that can like, yeah, be controlled. A controllable rocket. So someone is up there? Nope. I'm so scared right now. I don't like not being in a house. Yeah, okay, that was pretty bad too, I know. Let's try again. Oh, and if you can see like the light behind there, it's because I have opened my window. I hope you can live with that. So yeah, let's try again. Okay, now we're in, and I don't think I'm gonna land until then, because I just try to do it off camera. Well, camera was on, but it didn't go that well, so you're not gonna see it. But still, I tried to do it and I died so fast all the times. And I'm still a bit rusty, so yeah. Wasn't there a place called Rusty? Flush Factory, Greasy, Snowy. Yay, and I have this place for myself. Nice. Oh, he had a crossbow. Nice. Then I am glad that I actually killed him. I really want to get back up there, so... yeah. Okay. Oh! It's gonna cost me some wood. 600 metal? No, 300 metal, but... Let's see if I have enough when I'm done. Okay. I'm gonna destroy this house and see you when I'm done, I think. Well, you know what, I'm not gonna buy anything. So I'm not gonna see you when I'm done, because I am done. Oh. What can I get from it? You can get a You know what, I'm just gonna leave it. Just leave it. No one wants to leave it, leave it. Oh, there. It's gonna land in Salty. So a lot of people is gonna go after it. Oh, I forgot to take my shield. Oh, a shotgun. Nice. How far down did it go? Okay, it's almost. Maybe it has landed already, but. No, it's right there. Okay. I'm gonna build around me and then I'm gonna open it. Oh, nice, a scar. I'm just like, oh, nice, a scar. And yeah. G. Someone have been going up there, I see. No chest in there. What? The only good loot I have right now is my golden scar. Maybe there's someone up here. Okay. This place is pretty wrecked. I see. Serious? That's not fair. But I guess I'm gonna leave this episode here. I hope you enjoyed it, and please remember to like, subscribe, and leave a comment. And yeah, I'm shining out. You know what? Well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Please remember to like, subscribe, and leave a comment, and check out my links in the description below. And now I'm signing out, and bye!